Obey! That's Han Solo! Look! No, look, look. Definitely stop staring at me.
Roddy! Good to see you!
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time to think about it. Carefully.
The LB-65s are out of production.
Already?
That's what I heard. Can't get one anymore.
Shame. The real man. At least you got one of our own.
She was not.
She absolutely was.
You're delusional. You're jealous.
I'm not. All right, maybe a little. Wait, who's looking at us again? Us? Me?
All of the flight hours at Sky Strike Academy for what? Just get kicked out and end up here?
Don't you have anything to say? I just tore my heart out. Wait, can you do that? Sounds dangerous. Hearts shouldn't pour. Why are you just staring at me? Is that what we're doing now? Staring? I can do that. Let's do it. Let's stare. Look at me. I'm staring. Stare.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
And you can take the championship.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want. But the question remains...
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
Another Marinzane gold would really hit the spot right about now.
That Marinzane gold was del-
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees. Power plays and whatnot, particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know him.
Can't say that I do.
He's rather intense. Mr. Solo, let's leave.
Fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of...
Stormtroopers. Stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Over here!
The deserter is a status station.
Perfect! I know that, officer!
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Heavy trooper!
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes.
Clear to
they're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 100 officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%. I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Hey!
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the captain?
Today is not my favorite day. Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
Solo, this is Aiden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us. You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Unaffected. shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
I see a TIE near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it. That did the trick. Just one more time, turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Nice!
You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Del, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to operations on Bespin and Sullust, I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Ships down here.
We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Del.
Yeah. desk will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. It's gonna be us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run.
Hey,
their resources.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoid sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you with them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer! That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform! On our position.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the Fury? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
But the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Slicing. Fighters ahead. Oh, come on.
Watch the cannon!
to find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine!
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command.
I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons, what more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms. Dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what, you were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery.
Take it down, 1-2.
All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Tavanna gas.
Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot!
Thank you.
our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them!
But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die.
Then don't miss.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sol. I'm gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not? Turbo lasers.